I think the judges will think that my voice is unique and that I'm bringing something new and something different. Kind of sounds like maybe Paul Robeson or maybe Eddie Vedder from Pearl Jam. My specialty is anything that's low.
Are you excited to be here?
Yes, I am. How can I not be?
And can you sing?
Yes, I can.
And what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Go Down Moses.
Wow.
Oh, okay. Whenever you're ready.
When Israel was in Egypt's land, let my people go. Oppressed so hard, they could not stand. Let my people go. Go down, Moses, down Egypt's land, and say, Pharaoh, Pharaoh. Let my people go.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, James.
Well, would you like me to sing something else?
No.
I'm not having a good day today.
Ready?
James.
Somewhere morning, when this life is over, I'll fly away.
Okay. James, seriously?
This is not your thing, dog. Singing, this is not your thing, man. Trust me, man. Trust me, man. We wouldn't lead you down the wrong alley, man. It's idols doing you a favor, dog. It's not
and
your
thing. Forgive us
luck,
for laughing.
Man. Yeah, please, please forgive us for that, man.
Okay.
Thanks for coming out, though, dog. Thanks for coming out. Take care of yourself, baby.
As the judges compose themselves and James plans his next move.
Nah, I'm going to come try it again next year, and I'll have more contemporary songs. I won't do any, like, older Christian songs.
We're going to take another break. Coming up, Philly hits the heights.
Great voice.
In more...